that detail about face. I am the flag of the United States of America. My name, Old Glory. I fly atop the world's tallest buildings. I stand and watch for America's halls of justice. I fly majestically over great institutions of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see me. I stand for peace, honor, truth, and justice. I stand for freedom. I am confident. I am arrogant. I am proud. And when I'm flown with my fellow banners, my head is held a little higher. My colors a little truer. I bow to no one. I am recognized all over the world. I am worshipped. I am saluted. I am respected. I am revered. I am loved. And I am feared. For more than 200 years, I have fought in every battle of every war. Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Argonne Forest, Antietam, Rome, the beaches of Normandy, the jungles of Guam, Okinawa, Tarawa, Korea, Vietnam, and in the heat of the Persian Gulf, and a score of other places alone forgotten by all. But those who were there with me, I was there. I led my sailors and Marines. I followed them. I watched over them. They loved me. I was on a small hill on Iwo Jima. I was dirty, bound toward the tide, but my sailors and Marines cheered me. I was proud.
United States Navy, family, entire party. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes the ceremony on behalf of retired Master Chief Torres and his family. Thank you very much for taking part in this time-honored ceremony.